Bernie Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. Welcome to Radio Free Charleston's 19th episode. We're back from Parkersburg, and we're hanging out today in Coonskin Park. We've got a great show for you. We have vintage Go Van Go. We have brand new music from a brand new band, Ghosts of Now. We have a special Pentagram Flowerbox that tells what happens when Satan eats bad tofu. But first, a word from our sponsor. Go was a legendary band that strode the local music scene like giants back around 1990. They were stalwarts, mainstays of the radio incarnation of this very program. Go Van Go was Stephen and Mark Beckner and Johnny and Tim Rock. And a few months ago, I stumbled onto a treasure trove of fantastic old clips of Go Van Go. We're going to dip into that this time with a song called Stripes and Stains. This was shot at West Virginia State College, back when it was still a college. If you look closely, you'll see RFC big shot Brian Young placing microphones early in this song. One more thing. The original clip reminded me a little bit of the type of songs by rock bands that you'd see in the old 1960s acid movies, like, you know, Freak Out and Flashback and things like that. So I took the footage and I psychedelicized it a little bit. So if it gives you flashbacks, that's my fault. Here's Go Van Go with Stripes and Stains on Radio Free Charleston. Yeah. remember that time that Governor Jesse Ventura had that big debate against the killer bunny from Monty Python and the Holy Grail? Now it's time for animation.
Supposed to look like, but that's bad tofu.
Yeah, that's all wrong.
Fancy Madonna Madonna. Hey, what's the tofu?
What you need is something from the oven.
Nice rigatoni, vermicelli, garlic bread.
From the Asians downstairs, we've got everything. We've got hobo dessert. It's got everything in there. We got possum grits. We've got fat bag. We got collard green juice slurpees. We've got everything. We've got McDonald's cake, golden arches. You're gonna kill it. Come here, kitty.
Fudge it. Hey, kitty. Hey, kitty. Help you this way. And what's the kitty's name? Hey, pretty kitty.
Here, oh my gosh. Hey. Satan daggone ate the daggone cat, Granny.
Satan, have you seen my cat?
Hey, Tony. Did you hear Timmy said I ate Barbudas' cat? I didn't eat that cat.
Now listen, Tony, you ain't under none of my Tony dietary authentications. But some Tonys eat cats from time to time, Tony. And I know Tonys around here, but Tonys eat cats. If you ain't eat that cat, Tony, it's okay. But if you did eat that cat, Tony, it's okay too. Everything is everything, Tony. But not always the same.
Thanks, Tony. Your mama says take your medications.
What he don't seem to comprehend is that cats, all cats, sit on cars, not just his car. It's a heat source, like your lap. What's in it for me? That's the first thing a cat asks.
Radio Free Charleston!
Ghost of Now is a brand new band that just recently arose from the ashes of Stone Quartet. Lee, David, Eric, and Roadblock have a wild sound that brings Southern Boogie into the metal era. This is one of their debut performances. Here's Ghosts of Now with Death Burn on Radio Free Charleston.
I'll be
that's the show. We hope you got a kick out of it. We've got several exciting things planned for our upcoming episodes here at Radio Free Charleston. So check thegaz.com regularly and always read the Pop Cult blog for production notes, behind-the-scenes information, and news on our upcoming programs. In the next few weeks, we're going to bring you loads of brand new music, some great animation, some terrific short films, and all sorts of little surprises. If only half of what we planned comes together, then you're only going to get half as many shows. But we're going to really try. Thanks for watching. See you later. I'm Rudy Benucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston.
What?
Giant bug.